You got the scent, Mac? Take a look, buddy. Mac, dig in. Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. Modified the frames. But why?
April 29th, 2053. It took me and Victor a week to reach the landing site for the supply vehicles. We had to route our crawler around a rockfall that wasn't on any of the surveys. But most of the core bots are in fine condition. And the Prime Core is safe, thank God. We'd never be able to terraform this planet without it. In 200 years, Far Eden will have blue skies, water, trees. It will be a paradise. Like Earth before Dust Devil. Victor will be overseeing construction of the first stage facilities while I get the Prime Core online. If he and the other core bots continue to perform as well as I designed them, I might not need to wake any of the other humans for this shift.
Come out, Mac. worse. We need to get inside, quick!
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door's all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. You got the scent, Mac? Around. Another transfer plate, just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh! You're the one locking down the transfer plates! But why? The Revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Mac, dig in! There! The pylon controls. Come on, Mac. Thank you.
Mandate discovered Far Eden. They called it a new horizon for humanity. But all I knew was that it would be the place that would take my daughter away. Don't get me wrong, Jewel. I was so proud watching you compete to become a member of the Far Eden team. And I knew you leaving was partly my fault. Since you were little, see, all you did was talk about space, about how incredible it would be to explore other worlds. And you're so much like your mother. Brave, kind, a little reckless. Earth was too small for her. And, I guess, too small for you too. What makes me happy is that we'll be able to work together, even though we'll be far apart, to test my new invention, the Core AI. If we succeed, we won't just have built humanity a new home. We'll have revolutionized the relationship between humans and artificial life.
Huh. I guess one of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. Has some sort of color-coded lock on it. What is it, boy? Ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door.
Ah!
to their core color really did a number on those guys. Pressure plate must be linked to the socket, but it's missing all of its power cells. Cellbot! I know where you belong, little fella.
Follow me.
Bites. They ought to help me get to the other side. Let's see if there's anything here. be good. I need to extract the core. One down, two more to go. hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby.
Open sesame.
Dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? You got the scent, Mac? Who's a good boy? That's number two. This ought to be good. What we got. Up and running. Let's head outside and take a look. Alright. Remind me how these transfer plates work again? Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it.
Hey-ya! Victor!
What's up, Violet? Travel, Violet. storm moved around a whole bunch of sand. That's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. The storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out.
All who wake must die.
This sector is filled with rogue core bots, Mac. Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts. Hey, Violet. Let's get you geared up, Mac. That did it. Yes! Bam! Got it.
Thank you.
looking good, boy. Now let's get back to that distress signal. Time to travel, Violet.